10 Japanese phrases you should never say to bosses. 1. Gokurō. A superior can say this to a subordinate, but not the other way around. 2. Ichiō, tabun. Never answer your superior's questions with these ambiguous answers. 3. Tasukaru. You are not in the position to judge whether your superior has done for you was helpful or not. 4. Wakarimasen. This makes you sound like you don't want to understand, so specifically explain where you didn't understand. 5. いいですか? This is too casual. よろしいでしょうか? Is more polite. 6. 了解. This implies that you accepted after deciding whether it's good or not. 7. なるほど. This makes you sound like you're validating what you've been told by your superiors. 8. 頑張って. You should never tell your boss to do their best. 9. ごめんなさい. This sounds too casual to be serious. So say, 申し訳ございません instead. 10. もちろん. Answering with this phrase makes you sound like, of course, why would you bother asking me that?